just do the same name, because whatever. Guess we just have stuff that we can improve on. You know, whatever.
Hey! Yo!
Whoa, okay. A little bit further to the side than nice. A little bit further to the side than I'd like.
Pin,
Oh no. Didn't work? Yeah, it did. Okay, so this time I'm gonna take a little bit more of a safe approach to those Deku Babas. And we've been impressed by like over a minute here, so should be an easy segment to improve right now. I just didn't want to take damage to those guys. And this time I'm also going to go for extending blow only once, and if I fail it, then oh well, I'll go for the lower academy. Mid warp. Wee. I'm sorry, that's too hilarious.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so this time, let's see. For this segment, I've already somewhat improved, I think, just a little on the Deku Baba freaking. The jerk Deku Babas. So let's see, but otherwise, I can not fall off of the tightrope and not fail at those bokoblins. I think that's the main two for this little bit here.
Hey!
Stamina would freaking refill. Perfect. Amazing movement right here from your boy. Literally keep losing my concentration. Xbox matters. I think the other one's like a little bit faster, but.
Okay,
Seriously? Oh my god. Ooh, it's so unfair. Why did those come back up? Oh my god, this game is so dumb sometimes. Oh, I do not know how that guy was still alive. Where are you going? How he was still alive, or how I didn't hit him. Well, yeah, that time it hits him. That didn't work. So mad right now. Oh, that's so upsetting. Lot of rupees, holy crap. I'm just gonna jump up to this side here.
Huh?
just remember we don't actually push down that log. Nope, nice. Can you go down, Link? Alright, well that was some really unfair gameplay. Unfair gameplay? I don't even know what I'm saying right now. It's just... that really upsets me, that freaking... Nice Link, thank you for going where I wanted you to. Yep, this is gonna be even worse somehow than my other segment. I'm fairly certain this is actually still better than the slingshot time I had with my NPB with any percent strats. Only like half a minute though, barely. Yes! Oh, let's go! Sorry, that's made me very happy. Oh, look at that, it's beautiful. Woo! Okay, now I can't reset. I pretty much can't reset this run. Or I really don't want to, at least. That work? Why did that not work? I don't get it. It's fine. I'll be, would you look at that segment and that time overall? Wow. Yay! We got a semi decent run going. I think this is actually legit, like 6 minutes ahead. Like, I could actually be. Heck, I could almost be an Elden by the time I died to Girahim in Skyview in the last run, which unfortunately failed. I missed either the jump or the slingshot hit, but... Ooh, that's gonna miss. Whoa. That only just barely didn't miss. Cool. I feel like that wouldn't have killed him. No! Oh, let go early. What? What direction is that going in then? That was straight. Okay, well. Bye-bye a lot of the time save. Again, I feel like I wouldn't have hit, although it probably would have, to be honest. But it's fine, you know. Got there eventually. Although, if I'm being honest, I should probably be near done with the Gurahem fight by now. Wow, that was actually a very good fight. Only one dart, although it was vertical, so it was vertical dart, so it wasn't amazing. And he teleported, so I guess it didn't really matter. He probably would have teleported anyway. He was up against the wall, but hey, pretty good segment. Apart from the vines. That's what I say. That's good. Whoa, nice. Amazing. Lol. That was just for funsies. Lag. And nice camera. Called it. Oh well. I mean, that's actually better than having it face toward Blink's face. Sure, get easily like 15-20 seconds of time save minimum.
Yeah.
circles plus as well. Oh, what? Oh, that was so close.
Hey.
Wait, I don't need to look at that statue. That is only for any percent. Because we use that statue to... Because we use that statue to come back for the... For a Dinny Silent Hill. Close to 100%. Yesterday, in my run, I accidentally chose the woman in black option, and Fi gave me the most savage, sassy, freaking answer. Nice, amazing. Like, just a complete roast it was. And, despite the fact that it is definitely the slower option. Excuse me, pick the bomb up, Link.
Where do I go?
Boy, okay, I almost got hit by the bomb. Despite the fact that option is slower, it really... I was pretty happy that I picked it just now. Off. well. Okay, so I will end up. Because, like, I have the way that Elden is, you're kind of forced to go through an area where you would die, so I kind of have to. Really? Oh my god. This is just getting worse and worse. I forgot about that. I don't have a sailcloth. Okay, that's fine. I actually think it is fine. Dang it. Freaking heck, dude. Why? Okay. That was just dumb on my part. More dumbness on my part. So, well, we know where the room for improvement is. Not much room for improvement on the beetle split. This is about, I think actually, yeah, this is a little over 2 minutes, well, hold on. Yeah, this is a little over 2 minutes faster than where I was for my run yesterday at Enter Earth Temple, so it's going good, but unfortunately, Earth Temple is a very difficult temple. Perfect. No. Good position, Link. What's gonna happen here? That's amazing. That's pretty funny. Doesn't finish the stabbing animation. Or the entire final blown animation. Go away, I don't wanna target you. Hey Flo, how things for the host? Actual harp strats this time, so hopefully we'll have a free PB. boy is right. Yesterday, I almost had a perfect Skaldera fight, but I just missed the last hit, so I ended up getting an extra cycle. Well, bye-bye, any chance of perfect Skaldera. Yeah, there goes a lot of time. Fun fact, I'm actually 2 minutes ahead entering Earth Temple. And now I'm... Okay, hold on. Am I behind? I might be. I think I'm... Well... My segment yesterday was like 14 minutes. I think I'm still ahead, so... It's not... the end of the world, but... There indeed goes a lot of time. Yeah. Awesome bonk. What? I hate how doors sometimes don't let you open them from, like, the side. Cancel a prompt, fight a Wait, low bomb strats? Ah, shoot! Oh, wait. Hold on. How many bombs do I need to have right now? I thought I only needed to have 2. Unless that really is only 1%. Or wait, am I... Do I have too much health or something? I have too much health, that's... Oh, oops. I have the route up so that I know what I'm doing, vaguely, without wasting too much time. Except I keep stopping playing to look at it. 4 or 5. Well, the route says refill bombs to 2 in Lineru Caves. I can get more bombs if I need them. Care anyway. I hate that ledge. Right, yeah, really the only difference is... Right, the only differences to any percent are just, like, Skyloft. Skyloft, modified bit magic, and just not doing early Thunderbed or early Seedling, or going to Gorge. And that's pretty much all. Most of that is on Nehru. Hey! and modified bit magic as well. There's that. Although I don't know how modified bit magic works. Because when I bonk into the tree, sometimes the door still doesn't open. I don't know why. I think I have to be on this screen. But hold on. Did that work? Yeah, it worked. Worked that time, what the heck? Okay. So I think it's pretty safe to assume that I just have to be on that screen. Okay, so yeah, I have to have the file select open. That's what I thought. Ooh, oops. I thought the thing going for a second. I fail this every single time. Awesome. Oh wait, no! No, he didn't go out. He didn't go out of the time shift freaking area. He didn't go out of the. Nice. Okay. You know what? Amazing. Absolute genius. Thank you. Alright, I'll take it. Oh no. I never fail that break slide. And no, I didn't go for adventure pouch skip. I'm too much of a sissy. Wait, it doesn't save time on JP. Wait, does Adventure Pouch Skip really not save any time on JP? Good slash. Oops. Well, that is quite interesting. The more you know, I guess. Thank you. Nope. I don't want to die here. Stamina. That always, like, literally, that always gives me troubles. That's true. My sniping skills are best in all the land. I don't know why, but I literally always miss that. At least, like, 2 or 3 times. Thank you. Nice snipe skills 2.0. Dear Lord, I'm awful at this game. Wait, I do this now, right? On ammo? Uh-oh. Woo! First try. Doesn't matter. Who needs slingshot ammo? And it's like, I can snipe that, but I can't freaking hit the, you know, the other targets that are like, no more than, what, 10 feet away, tops. This is a somewhat better run, I think it's safe to say. Yeah. Just a little. More than 8.5 minutes ahead. Okay, now we, yeah, we go. Bad stamina management, but... It's an all right time. Still plenty of room for improvement, but... had this. I did get extending ball this time, so yay. Oops, no. But here's my probably just about least favorite trick in the lot. I guess you might have got it. See if we could use this guy to like see if he could get over the void and you could like sort of LJA with him yesterday, and unfortunately it doesn't work because I guess going over the void Skyward sword or something. Oh wait, do I have enough? I don't. Good thing I checked. No. Tell me something that does work in this game. No, right? I tell you what does work. The, how do I say this? Most of the glitch prevention works. All the glitch prevention works that the developers did. Oh, no way. Excuse me. So I tried skipping that text with Phi, it does not work. Well, you may have like a frame or so to put the input. Quicker than we've been able to put it in previous times. I don't have the slingshot out, do I? I definitely don't have my shield out. This fight is so easy, and it seems to be the fight that I have the most trouble with. Well, I'm fairly... this isn't even sub 150, damn it. Close, but no cigar. Yeah, sub 151, so, you know. I guess that's alright. Again, the sides of doors. My run yesterday, I accidentally ran off that edge. It was hilarious. Rip. Doors are very complicated. Well, yay. I could probably have saved like 2 minutes on my